Studying at Cornerstone has also helped me in my context, because growing up as a young Christian, I thought that Christianity is all about going to heaven, about getting that ticket and say, I'm saved, I'm going to heaven, and that's it. But now I have come to realize that there are more years to live, and while we are still living, there's responsibility that I have to play in the community. Theology speaks to the social issues as well, not only social issues, whether it be politics, whether it be economic life, whether it be day-to-day issues that people are facing in the communities. The studying at Cornerstone has helped me to open my eyes to see that there is a part that Christianity or theology students have to play in the community.